wonderful!
Hi, you calling about the wanted job?
I'm calling about the $1 million wanted job.
You and everybody else. I need someone to kill Grindler Davis for me.
Hollywood's biggest sleazebag? Really?
Yeah, he's at Hubert's run and gun shooting range with his weekend warrior buddies. Good luck.
Where do I know that voice from? Here first. Jackpot.
They're shooting at the shooting range.
My body won't last through this.
Hello, I'm looking for Grindler.
He's in the back. He's in the back. God, please don't hurt me.
Thank you. Down. That's sorted.
We're gonna sucker punch the shit out of you.
You'll never get to our man, Grindler.
For $1 million, we will.
I get that gun.
I can quit the process.
There you are.
So what? The peons are nothing to me! Plastic surgery can cover that up! Okay, shit stain, let's do this mano a mano! Just you versus me, my guns, and my friends!
Ha! Easy. Thank you,
target.
Thank you.
score the kill?
Indeed I did.
Perfect. Come up to the house. I'll get you your payment.
That's not how we do business. Just wire me the money.
And leave a paper trail? I'll get something better. Completely untraceable. 22 Cascade Lane. I'll see you soon.
Amateurs. Some sort of reservation. Okay, usually we do this by anonymous. Holy shit, you're Chris Hardy, the movie star. I am a huge fan.
Then I guess this is your lucky day.
My friends and I have seen all your movies. Oh my god, we love the Heist and the Hazardous series. My game, my rules, and you just rolled snake eyes. Genius. Is this the Illuminati crown from Heist 6? More heist, more hazard?
Sure is. Your payment's on the table.
Thanks. This is a headshot.
An autographed headshot. You want a selfie too?
Thing is, I work for cash.
Cash? I'm Chris Hardy. This face is worth $1 million. Tell you what, if any of my friends need this kind of work done in the future, I'll pass them your name. Deal?
Are you offering to pay me an exposure for a contract killing?
Look, I'd love to pay you, but every cent I have is tied up in my movie.
What movie?
Yeah, my passion project. It's a semi-autobiographical erotic techno-thriller. A hero's journey, roller coaster of self-discovery about love and war and peace and hate. I wrote it myself. See, it's about an actor.
But is that actor gonna pay me?
I've been trying to make it for years, but that prick Grindler wouldn't give me the green light. So I turned to Wanted. Show business, right? Now with him out of the way, I can finally realize my dream. Once I sell my old props to complete the funding, that stuff's worth a fortune.
Okay, why don't you pay me with a crown prop and we'll call it even?
Are you kidding me? I love my fans, but you're not worth that much. No offense. Okay, look, when I make the movie, you can come to the premiere, eh? I'll thank you in the credits.
Fuck you.
Hey, courtesy. Celebrities are people, too. My game, my rules, and you just rolled snake eyes.
Bloody river. That $1 million wanted was a bullshit con from Chris Hardy.
The star of the Heist and Hazardous movies.
He did what? Fucking actors.
There's no way we let him get away with this.
Slow down. You can't kill a major movie star.
The Saints don't need that kind of heat.
I'm well aware. We're not going to kill him. We're going to rob him blind. He's got loads of memorabilia he needs to sell to make his movie. We'll steal that, we kill his dream. We make it.
Heisting the heist movie guy.
That's poetic justice.
I'm in.
Roll out the whiteboard, Eli. We're planning a big